Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope all of you are doing well, inshallah. So today we'll be doing chapter 17, in which we are given a few surahs to recite it, inshallah. We'll try to recite it in the best way possible. Yes. So first we have Surah Masad. Inshallah, let us look at the speciality of that surah. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب. Yeah, alhamdulillah, we can see in the first word, we have تبت, right? We have a shutdown, but that's why we're stressing it, alhamdulillah, yes. And then we have yada, right? We have a big mud there. Now, alhamdulillah, the big mud is easy for most of us. We stretch it for 4 to 6 counts, inshallah. And then we have a hamza. This is where there is importance in reciting the hamza. We do not join yada and abi. We say yada and then we say abi. Tabbat yada abi lahabin wa tab. In lahabin wa tab. We can see we are giving a ghunna in biun lahabin, right? We are giving a ghunna because there's a vibration in our nose that is known as ghunna. Yes, alhamdulillah. And then very special rule that is there in the surah that makes the surah more special is the qalqala, is the bounce in the ending of each ayah of the surah. Watab, right? This bounce when stopping on ba is known as qalqala. Yes, alhamdulillah. Moving on, we have ma aghna anhu maluhu wa ma kasab. Again, in kasab, we can see the application of the special rule. Rule called Al-Qala. We are giving a bounce when we're stopping with ba, right? Kasab, watab, yes. Anything else in the ayah? Yes, we have a special word, aghna. We have hamza that is light, but gha is heavy. A heavy letter is being followed by, sorry, a heavy letter is followed after a light letter. Ma aghna, ma aghna. We don't say aghna. Or we don't say aghna. No, that is wrong, right? We say aghna, right? Alhamdulillah. And then we again have a big mad on ma. Now here we have one more letter that is ayn. We have the letter ayn. Anhu. Anhu. We don't say anhu. We don't say ma aghna anhu. Sorry, anhu, right? We say anhu. Ma aghna anhu. Yes, alhamdulillah. And we already saw the word kasab with a qalqala. Moving on, we have sayasla, sayasla naran dhata lahab. Again, we have lahab, watab, kasab, lahab. All these are ending with a bounce, which is again called qalqala. Yes, alhamdulillah. Now, one word that is very special in this ayah is again sayasla, sayasla. Here we are making the ya light and sawad heavy, right? We are making the ya light and sawad heavy. Similarly, in nara, we have ra that is a heavy letter. And then again, we can see we are applying a rule called ghunna. Ghunna, nasal vibration. Naran zata, naran zata. Yes, so overall, we have letters that are strong and light in one word. Then we have the ra, and then obviously the special lahab with a qalqala. Then we have wamra'atuhu, wamra'atuhu, right? We have a hamza here, so we have to focus on that. Wamra'atuhu hammalat al-hatab. In the last two words, we have a special letter ha. Why is that special? Because we have to make it as sharp as possible. We are taking out from the throat. It is a throat letter, mashallah. Hamma, hatab, right? Hamma and hatab. These two, we have ha. Hamma latal hatab. And again, we have a ta followed by a ba with a bounce. Hatab. Ta is a strong letter, and hatab, when we stop at ba, we are giving a bounce. Subhanallah, yes. Moving on, the last ayah of Surah Masad, inshallah, is fi jidiha hablum min masad. Again, if you see the ending, we have masad. The only difference is, in this ayah, the ending is not ba, right? You can notice that. Here we had watab, kasab, lahab, hatab. But subhanAllah, the last ayah has dal, masad. We are not saying masab because there's no ba. We have dal, masad. Yes, this is one more specialty of the ayah. And another specialty that you can notice and practice, inshallah, is in the words fi jidiha and hablun. Here we can see we have ha and ha, both the types of ha, subhanAllah. We have ha, the dry one, and the ha, the sharp one, and both are throat letters, alhamdulillah. You can see how beautiful this is, subhanAllah. Fi jidiha and hablun, right? Fi jidiha hablun min masad. Then we obviously have the ghunnah. Yes, subhanAllah. Let us move on to the next surah, inshallah. We have Surah Al-Fil. Suratul Fil. Inshallah, let us see what happens, right? Okay. We have the first time, inshallah, let us recite. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi ashabil fil. Again, we have a and fa, right? Bi ashabil fil. You can see, subhanAllah, we have a light letter followed by a heavy letter, just like how we had in Surah Masad. So inshallah, we have to practice that. And then you can see, we have alam tara kayfa. Tara, the ra is heavy. Yes. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala. Fa'ala. We don't say fa'ala, we say fa'ala. Because we can see an ayn and not a hamza. Fa'ala. Right? Then we have Rabbuka with a ba with a shadda. Yes, very good, subhanAllah. Now, another speciality of this surah in particular is the endings, subhanAllah. We can see we have feel, tablil, ababil. You can see, subhanAllah, these endings stop with a smile because the endings are with kasra followed by a ya, in which we have to give two haraka count, right? So in this, subhanAllah, we are ending with a smile. Each and every ayah is being ended with a smile. So don't you think that's beautiful, subhanAllah? That's the beauty of the Quran, right? Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi ashabil fil. Alhamdulillah, we have seen that. Then we'll move on. Alam yaj'al kaydahum fi tadlil. Fi tadlil. Right? Tad. We are not saying tadlil. No, that's wrong. That is because we have a bod here. Yes, right. We have a ta that is light and ta that, bod that is heavy. Fi tad. We don't say fi tad. No, that's wrong. Fi tadlil. Again, you can see leel ending with a smile. We have a natural smile on our lips, subhanAllah, because of the kasra followed by ayah. And then we can see one rule was from the previous surah. In the word yaj'al, you can see I'm giving a bounce on jeem, right? Yes, that is right. We are giving a bounce, which is known as the qalqala. Alam yaj'al. I'm not saying yaj'al. I'm saying yaj'al kaydahum. Right? Alhamdulillah. Yes, the next ayah. Wa ar, right? We don't say wa'ar, we don't say ar, right? Wa'ar, sala alayhim, tayran ababil. Again, we have ta, right? We have ta. We don't say ta or we don't say ta. We say ta, tayran. Both are the strong letters, subhanAllah. طَيْرًا أَبَابِيل. Again, stopped with a smile, subhanAllah. Then we move on. تَرْ. Again, here we have تَرْ that is light and raw heavy. تَرْمِيهِمْ. تَرْمِيهِمْ. Right? Yes. بِحِجَارَةٍ مِّن سِجِّيل. Again, we can see a letter ح was there in بِحِجَارَةٍ. And then we can see غُنَّة in these two words. بِحِجَارَةٍ مِّن سِجِّيل. We don't say مِّن سِجِّيل, right? Or we don't say مِّن سِجِّيل. No, that's incorrect. We have مِّن سِجِّيل. Yes, alhamdulillah. Okay, then the last ayah of the word. Again, we can see the last ayah is different from the rest of the ayahs, right? Because the last word does not have a natural smile to it. We have مَأْكُول. مَأْكُول. We are not saying مَأْكِيل, right? Because we don't have a kasra followed by ya. So again, you can see there's a difference in the last ayah of the surah as well. فَجَعَلَهُمْ فَجَعَلَهُمْ Right? Focus on the letters, inshallah. فَجَعَلَهُمْ And we don't have hum. We have hum. كَعَصْفِمْ كَعَصْ Right? Ayn is light and sad heavy. But again, the ayn should be made sharp. Do not make it blunt. كَعَصْفِمْ كُول Here, now there's a difference in ma'kul. Here, the hamza has a sukoon, right? We don't have a haraka. So what happens? We have to stop for sukoon, right? Ma'kul. We don't say ma'akul. We say ma'kul. Yes, jazakallah khair. Then we have the next surah of this page, the last surah in the page, that is Surah Quraysh. Okay, inshallah, let's look at it. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. لِإِلَافِ قُرَيْشِ Again, we can see we have a hamza with kasra followed by a ya. So what happens? To haraka, yes. لِإِلَافِ Right? لِإِلَافِ And fa is a very light letter. So, لِإِلَافِ We don't say لِإِلَافِ No, that is wrong. لِإِلَافِ Right? Fi. Try to smile, inshallah. Recite the Quran with a smile on your lips, inshallah. لِإِلَافِ قُرَيْشِ Again, we have qa. Right? We have qa. We don't say Quraysh. We don't say Quraysh. We say Quraysh. Qu. Right? The qaf is made strong. And again, we have ra, the never-ending, the strong letter, subhanAllah. Quraysh. Okay, inshallah.
Ila fihim. Ila fihim rihlata shita'i was-sayif.
Here we can see there are many strong letters. But one speciality in the word rihla. Here you can see, till now we recited ra as a very strong letter. But here we have a kasra. So we do not make it strong. We don't say ri, right? It is rihlata ri. It is made very light, subhanAllah. You can see ra is being made strong at times and light at times. When it has kasra, it is being light. Okay?
Ila fihim rihlata shita.
Okay, rihlata. رحلت الشتاء والصيف والصيف right yes and then again we can see we have a big mad here in شتاء and a sheen with a شدة yes
فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت
again the same thing that is being there that is ra with the heaviness ba with the شدة And then here we can see do, right? Don't make it فَلْيَعْبُدُوا Don't make it strong, make it light.
فَلْيَعْبُدُوا
Right? Alhamdulillah, yes. And
البيت
Everything is light, yes. The next and the last ayah.
الَّذِي أَطَ
أَطَ Make sure it is أَطَ, okay?
أَطَعَمَهُمْ مِنْ جُوعٍ
مِنْ جُوعٍ We can see a غُنَّة, yes. Alhamdulillah.
Minjur.
And then I'm stopping with an ayn.
Minjur.
Okay? Make sure it is not minjur. If you're stopping, it is minjur. And then we have
wa amanahum min khawf.
Here you can see I've not said min khawf. That is because we can see a kha after nun sakina. We say min khawf. When you see a kha, the letter kha after this, You do not, after the nun sakina or tanween, we do not give the gunna there. Okay, we do not say min khawf. We say min khawf. Okay, jazakallah khair. Moving on, inshallah, let us look at the last page of our chapter. We have Surah Ma'un. Let's see how this is special, inshallah. These now we can see many rules will be repeated. Inshallah, let us go through them, okay?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين
We have بالدين Right? Again in this surah is very similar to the surah we recited. We just recited, right? With feel. Because these endings are also with kasra followed by ya, right? بالدين And then the same letters ra that is strong.
أَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي يُكَذِّبُ بِالدِّينِ
Again, we can see the common thing in the end of the ayah as well. In the end of the surah, Maroon, it is not the same ending, right? Inshallah, let us go through the letters. Sorry, the ayahs. فَذَٰلِكَ الَّذِي يَدُعُ الْيَتِيمِ. Again, we can say yatim. Now, another thing that we have to focus here is يَدُعُ, يَدُعُ, right? Since عَيْن has a shadda, we have to give it, give the haraka twice because it's been said twice, right? يَدُعُ, يَدُعُ, alhamdulillah. Then we have وَلَا يَحُبُّ, وَلَا يَحُبُّ. Okay, make the blood heavy. عَلَى طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينِ. Again, we have طَعَام and then مِسْكِينِ, right? Alhamdulillah. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. مُصَلِّينَ, right? And then we have لَمْ شَدَّة. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Yes. الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. Here we can see we have ha in all the places and not ha. It is not الَّذِينَ هُمْ or صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. No, it is ha in all the places. Inshallah. Okay. الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. And then we have غُنَّة. عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ. We have a ghunnah, yes. And then the next ayah, we have ayah number 6, inshallah. الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. Right, we can see the last three ayahs are having the endings with the dhamma and not the kasra. Yes. الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. Again, we have a big mabir, alhamdulillah. ويمنعون الماعون ويمنعون ال. We have عين in both the words. عون and عون in both the words, right? ويمنعون الماعون. Alhamdulillah. Second last surah, inshallah. Surah Nasr, which is also a very easy surah which has only three ayahs. Alhamdulillah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إِذَا جَاءَ. Here we can see we have two things. One is a big mad followed by a hamza. We have to show a hamza. جَاءَ, جَاءَ, إِذَا جَاءَ, right? Then نَص, نَص. We have نَ, light, نَ, and then صَ, نَص, right? نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ. Now here we can see the ta has a sukoon. But since we are stopping with ha, we have to bring that sound as well. We do not say fat. No, that is wrong. We say fat, right? Fat. Well, fat. We stop it like that, okay? Inshallah. إِذَا جَاءَ. And then we have نَصْرُ. And then we have fat. Okay, alhamdulillah. وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ. Here we can see a غُنَّ, alhamdulillah. وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ. Right? وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ. Because noon has a shadda, we focus on the noon. وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْ. Anything familiar? Yes, alhamdulillah, we have أَقَلْقَلَ, a bounce on يَدْخُلُونَ. يَدْخُلُونَ, right? يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا. فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ. Okay, here the word Allah is made light because we can see before Allah, before the Lamb of Allah, we have a kasra. We do not say fi dinillah, we say fi dinillahi. Okay, fi dinillahi afwaja. Yes, last ayah. Fasabbih bihamdi rabbika wastaghfir. Again, here we have fasabbih and wastaghfir, right? Because ha has a sukoon, we try to pause there, right? Fasabbih, fasabbih. We have to bring the sharpness out. Fasabbih bihamdi rabbika wastaghfir. Here, we are stopping with ha and not ha, okay? Make sure you focus on that, inshallah. Wastaghfir. Okay, again, ra is light, gha is heavy. Wastaghfir. Okay, inshallah. Innahu kana tawwaba. Kana and tawwaba. Where with a shadda followed by an alif. Tawwaba. Ba is a light letter. Okay, so we stop it that way, inshallah. Kana tawwaba. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, we have reached the last surah of the chapter. Inshallah, I hope you have understood everything that we have gone so far. Let us just finish this, inshallah, and recite a dua.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. And this is Surah Kafirun. Qul ya.
Here we don't say kul, we say qul, right? Because qa is a heavy letter. Do not make the mistake of reciting it as kul. It is qul. Okay, it is qul ya ayyuha. Here we can see ya and ayyuha, ya with the shadda. So ya ayyuhal ha. Okay,
qul ya ayyuhal kafirun.
Again, the ra is heavy, the kaf is light. Alhamdulillah. Again, and the next ayah,
la.
Again, we have a big mad, la. A'budu. Now this word is very important. We can see two sort of similar sounds. We have a dry sound and a wet sound. That is, we have a hamza that is very dry. We say a, and then we have a ayn with sukun, which needs a bit of more strength, right? Wa'ar. Okay, don't say a, or we don't say la'abudu. We don't do that. We don't say la'abudu or we don't say la'abudu. Both of them are wrong because we need to start with the sound of hamza and move on with the sound of ayn, inshallah.
La a'budu. Okay, la a'budu. Ma ta'budun.
Again, the same thing in ta'budun. Okay, we make sure that ta is light and ayn is given the proper sound.
Ta'budun.
Then we have
wala.
Okay,
wala antum.
Again, we have ghunna here.
Antum
abiduna.
Aabiduna,
right? We have a. We are not saying aabiduna, we are saying aabiduna.
Aabiduna ma aabud.
Now here we can see again the repetition of aabud. So alhamdulillah, this surah is a really good practice if you want to practice the sound of hamza first and ayn. Just like how we say in our isti'adha, a'udhu, right? A'udhu. So practice that, this surah is really good, alhamdulillah. Then we can see we have a big mad on meme.
Ma a'budu, ma a'budu,
right? Alhamdulillah.
Ma a'bud.
We stop it with a qalqala again. A'bud.
Wa la ana 'abidum ma 'abadtum,
right? Again, we have a big mad here, and then we say ana 'abidun, right?
Wa la ana 'abidun.
We are not saying ana. We are not stretching it too long.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ.
We can see a meme gunna, right?
عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ.
Yes, alhamdulillah, we have shadda on ta, which is why we can't give a qalqala and dal. We can't say عَبَدْتُمْ. No, that is wrong because we have a shadda on ta and we have to move it to ta as soon as possible.
مَا عَبَدْتُمْ.
We don't say عَبَدْتُمْ. That is wrong.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ.
Again, the same ayah, right? We have a repetition of ayah 3 in this.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ.
Then we have the last ayah of the surah.
لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينَ.
Alhamdulillah, we have finished. لَكُمْ, again, ka is light, and دِينُكُمْ, not دِينُكُمْ, دِينُكُمْ. Make sure you give complete kasra there, okay?
Deenukum waliya deen.
Alhamdulillah. We stop with a smile today. Subhanallah.
Waliya deen.
So alhamdulillah, that is it we had for today's session. I hope everything was easy for you, inshallah. May Allah make it easy for all of us and accept our efforts, inshallah.